guys, so today I'm gonna be reacting to Ariana Grande's deluxe album, the songs that are on there, and have my laptop right here. So we'll be listening to the songs that are on there. She just released this, so we're gonna be listening and reacting. I actually heard snippets of it last night with Michael. But yeah, I'll give you like my reaction to it. So let's get into it. The first one we'll listen to is Someone Like You interlude. So let's see. And these songs are pretty short, so you can get through it pretty fast. So let me play it. Let me put it louder. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Ooh. This whole album is really good. Period. So let's keep listening. Oh my gosh, it's fire. Okay, the next one is Test Drive. Test Drive. Okay, this is 34 plus 35 remix with Doja Cat and Megan Thee Stallion, the remix.
Netflix or Hulu, baby, do you drink up like Starbucks, three pumps, stop until I finish.
Let's play the next song. It's called Worst Behavior. Let's see. Worst Behavior. Worst Behavior. Worst. Remember Worst Behavior by Drake? Ooh, that one. That one's fire. It's a classic Drake song. But yes, yeah, so we're going to be listening to Worst Behavior by Ariana Grande. How are y'all enjoying it? What are your thoughts? Comment down below your thoughts on the deluxe songs. I just wish they were longer because they're like fire. Pretty fire. But yes. Let's get it. Short and sweet and simple. But yeah, they're very fire. Let me know what's your favorite song that's on there from the deluxe album. I think main, they're all really good. But Main Thing is my favorite. And then I'd say Worst Behavior would be second. And then, yeah, they're all fire, but yeah. Main Thing is my number one. So yeah, let me know what you guys think about it. And yeah, see you on the next one.